Czech Republic is Team Harmonia with their Sherlock Holmes free program.
La prochaine équipe à s'élancer, c'est l'équipe représentant la République tchèque, Team Harmonia. L'équipe patine leur programme libre sur le thème de Sherlock Holmes.
Program there by Team Harmonia with their Sherlock Holmes themed free program. The team's favorite element in this program is their no-hole block.
Beaucoup de vitesse et une très belle chorégraphie, une très belle énergie de l'équipe de République tchèque qui patinait sur Sherlock Holmes, leur version de Sherlock Holmes. Elles nous ont soufflé que l'élément préféré était le bloc no-hold, le bloc détaché.
They seem very happy with that skate, and so they should be. There's lots of fun and creative things throughout that program that did match their theme as well. So for their intersections, they decided to do a box and a whip intersection, opening with the box intersection with a really great transition going into it, which was really effective to start off the program. In their synchronized spin, they're in an X formation, which sat in the audience in the ring today. It was really effective to watch as well. With their traveling element, they did a weaving circle, and they chose to do the move element over the pair element, where all the skaters did spirals, and 8 of them went under the leg.
Beaucoup de bons éléments patinés proprement sur la glace de Neuchâtel pour l'équipe de République tchèque. Une intersection à 4 branches, en boxe, comme on l'appelle. On revoit ici l'élément moves avec les avions, tenue en formation, changement de bras. Et le bloc no hold, donc ce bloc détaché qu'elles aiment exécuter. Beaucoup de vitesse dans cet élément, sans oublier les pirouettes synchronisées avec différentes positions dans ces pirouettes. C'est important pour emmagasiner un maximum de points. On revoit ici l'élément qui se déplace. Ce fut donc 2 cercles que l'équipe a choisi.
So Team Harmonia are coached by Katrina Urbanov and France Michel Rufals. They are a couple who used to also skate in the senior category within synchronized ice skating. And Team Harmonia's best score of the season was in Hevelius Cup in February. In their free program, they have earned 84.02, which is the season's best for them, giving them a combined total score of 128.23. They are currently in first place.
Avec un score pour le programme libre de 84.02 et un total de 128.23, ils prennent naturellement la tête de la compétition avec une belle avance.
The last team we have in the third group this afternoon is Team Ice Fire, representing Poland. They'll be skating their